and I get to be the principal of this fine school. It's really nice to see so many families out here this evening. I just have to say before we start that your children are a joy. Thank you for sharing them with us each and every day. Their hallway, the first grade hallway, is closest to my office, so I probably see them more than any other students just for proximity's sake, and I can just tell you that they are always just filled with hugs and high fives and smiles, and it just reinforces why I get to do what I do every day. And I have a first grader at home, so it also has a special place in my heart because this is a reminder of what my child is doing each and every day at her school. So our friends up here are really excited to share with you their musical talents, and I don't want to keep them from being able to do that, but I did just want to recognize your being here this evening and thank you for your partnership with us. We know that we can't do it alone. We always do it better together. And also I want to recognize our wonderful first grade team of teachers who are here this evening in support, as well as our related arts team and other staff members who are here to help and have been helping throughout the school year. And finally, I want to recognize our wonderful music teacher, Ms. Kathy Kellen. And we'll just take a quick minute and give those folks a round of applause and appreciation for all of you. And I'm going to introduce Ms. Kellen, and we'll go ahead and get started. Thank you.
You are in for a treat tonight with a variety of songs and musical experiences. The first graders have learned about different musical styles, and you should be able to catch a few of them in our songs. Our first song is called Enjoy the Show, and we hope that you will.
The song we are introducing is Let's Make Some Music, which is in the jazz style of music.
We like this song because we get to act like we're playing instruments and we learn about singing scat.
Bye. We are Mrs. Brzezinski's class, and the song we are introducing is King Kong Kichikichikaimyo. It is a folk style song.
We like this song because the music is catchy and it's fun to sing.
Thank you. don't know the music.
Hi, we are Mrs. C's Chicks class, and the song we're introducing is Catch the Movie, which is a salsa style of music.
We like this song because the fast beat and rhythm with drums and instruments sound really good.
Another style and another song in, so I get to introduce this one. So our next song is the blues, and its musical style is the blues. This is a very difficult song for my friends behind me because they need to look sad while they're singing.
Thank you.
I'd especially like to thank the first grade team, the related arts team, and our fabulous building and grounds staff, as well as Dr. Kelly Novak, for their help and support in putting on these music programs. The Spartan stars of our program are, of course, the first graders, and we are so happy that you came to hear them tonight. After our final song, when I dismiss the students, they will come directly to you. And we ask that no one be up in the stage area or on the risers for safety and supervision reasons. Also, please keep in mind that we do have another show starting at 6:30. And now for our final song, Big Heart, which represents the rock musical style.
Thank you.
guys look fabulous. Sorry, I was a little late to the show. Right? It's so great to see so many families here this evening. I've really enjoyed, my name is Kelly Novak, by the way, I'm the principal, and I know it's my first year here, and I haven't had an opportunity to meet everyone, but I just want to say how much of a joy your sons and daughters are. I've really enjoyed getting to know them. I actually have a first grader at home myself. I live in a different town, but coming to work every day is a nice reminder for what my daughter does at school as well. And my office is very close to the first grade hallway, so I'm very fortunate to get lots of hugs and high fives from your friends. They really spread a lot of love around our school. I know you didn't come here to listen to me, and they're really excited to show off their musical talents, so I won't take too much of your time, but I did want to recognize our first grade teachers and thank them for their support, as well as our related arts staff who has been helping out with all the preparations, as well as some other of our teachers who've been here providing helping hands. And I also really want to recognize our music teacher, Ms. Kathy Callen. So we can just take a moment to give a round of applause to all these wonderful students. And I would like to introduce Ms. Callen to get us started. Thanks again for being here. Have fun, friends.
You are in for a real treat tonight with a variety of songs and musical experiences. The first graders have learned about different musical styles, and you should be able to catch a few of those in our songs. So our first song is called Enjoy the Show, and we really hope that you will.
Thank you. We are Mrs. Shemansky's class, and the song that we'll be introducing is King Kong Kichikichi Kaimyo, which is a folk style song.
We like this song because it tells a story, the music is catchy, and it's fun to sing.
Show your compassion.
and this is Davis Cat. And the song we're introducing is Catch the Rhythm, which is also silent music.
We like this song because it has fast beat and rhythm, and it has long instruments, especially trumpets.
Thank you.
to catch myself wondering if something was wrong, and then, oh, I told them to be that way, so that's fine. I would especially like to thank the first grade team and the related arts team and our fabulous building and grounds staff who do all the setup and takedown, as well as Dr. Kelly Novak for all of their help and support. The Spartan Stars of our program are, of course, our first graders, and we are so, so happy that you came to hear them tonight. After our final song, when I dismiss the students, they will come to you. And we ask that no one comes up into the stage area or on the risers for supervision and safety reasons. And now, for our final song, Big Heart, which represents the rock musical style.
Step down.
You and Zoe, I see.
Step down.